Monday morning, about quarter of 10 on the 15th of April, 2019. E with E-Mini Wizard and MarketWizards.com. Reminding traders to use risk capital you can afford to lose. Risky business. I had said pre-market. I thought we could use a small pullback. And I said, actually, we could use a large pullback, but let's just be happy with a small pullback. 675 is the magnet that I identified pre-market. That should be our theoretical support. That's also T2. So anybody gets into that 7, this is a retest of this last support in the afternoon and end of lunch on Friday. So if you are short, consider yourselves fortunate to get back into that 8 to 7 area. And I'm going to consider more as good fortune today because the range was so small overnight. We could even take out both sides. Waiting for a new trader to get in here. He invested in the system, so I thought I'd give this bonus time to help get him started and obviously help you guys with the withdrawal since we ended the course last Friday. So we'll review a couple of things to help us all get started. Most importantly on this is understanding the double top and best odds come back, try to find support. Still probably an inside day for now. And we're testing for support. There's our 675 magnet that we identified pre-market. If you've got the system, you know how I came up with that number. And we are still inside range. Great trade if you had the courage to come backside against this massive squeeze since December. 24th low. 2-way day. I'd be very surprised if we get just a 1-way day. Boom, boom, boom. I like the way the market is coming and range trading right now. It's a smart market. Don't feel just because you love the long side that you have to buy highs to get what you want. You're better off typically playing a range and getting good odds or don't play at all. There was no odds trying to buy the high this morning. Paid for sure. 675, the magnet. Good morning, Brian. How you doing? It's a 5-minute chart. Look how far we are. Don't forget, this low. I'm suggesting that this is our aggressive low. Let me put that chart out. We can review that too. See if I've got that. Okay, so this is what I was looking at pre-market. This is your wedge. I said we've got the shorts have got to break this wedge. And then we want to go back and look at our squeeze pivots. So here's this first one that's, you know, more meaningful, obviously. Friday afternoon low. Very small range too, Friday afternoon. This was just a paint the tape job. And then we come back down and here at this 02 is where I think is significant today. My assumption is that this is the key support. And this is the leverage that can help to continue to squeeze the short side. So realistically, shorts have to undo this 02, get it back. And then this would be a retest back here in that 96, 97 area where we had that breakout. So important chart. And then obviously the bottom of that wedge and then low on Thursday. So smart market to come back in and you know, do some base building right now, which is what I think it is. So this is the range from Friday, and this is a basically a double top for now. And obviously this is the all important low. Note where our rain line is. It's still way back here at that 2900 zone. So an important chart, and we know we can go over and under the lines. When we do that, as we've done here, we're going to think much more modestly about this pullback because it's not an umbrella trade, anything like that. Rain line is still below us, so it's still positive. This is not a bearish formation. We get underneath the rain line and come down here towards closing the gap. That's another story. So anybody into the 675, 07 area paid for sure. And I'm figuring good fortune below that. Take a look at those next couple of potential targets. I'm in a chart. So this has to roll over for the shorts to start to get any posture backside. And for now, this target line up here is about 18. Before we worry about the 22s, which will be next. So still have this as our resistance zone. And anybody wants to buy using 02 to 05 as support. And let's keep this picture in our mind, what the shorts really need to do to start to get posture, come back in under this platform. No, we can't break it. No, we can't break it. Yes, we can. Now, this is a washout of these lows, but realistically, no technical damage is being done. When you come into the magnet from above, you really need to get below it to start to show that, okay, there's a little bit, you know, better balance. This is much more positive if we stay above that magnet at 675. So shorts really need to start to undo that, get under and stay under that. That's how I use the magnet. Make sure paid coming into the magnet. And then we need to see it in terms of bounces. Okay, what happens? 875, angel attempt. 1375, our demon. Low volume. Maybe a low volume week with a holiday and everything. I don't know. That is our predictive model. We can see how we stalled. We had suggested let's use that 15, 17 as resistance. So you can see why I'm suggesting make sure you paid with this 05 to 02 support. Realistically, in a continuation pattern, this is just range type trading for now. And we did not spend a lot of time under this 5.25. So for now, that's an important idea. Make sure you're paid coming in. Don't expect a miracle. Don't expect after all this that you're just going to turn around today and plunge. There's just not enough energy in the market to expect that. And this was our third time through that we had talked about at 2,900. And here was a smaller one back here at the 96 area, 95 and a half. gap back down here. Anyways, this is the model we're using for now until broken, and kind of left this to show the idea of some supports and a base being built up. And a lot of times what happens is once you do get a pullback, you'll break one base and come back into the next, but you won't take out the other one. So this is our deeper support right now, where we said that look at the head and shoulder here. So a quick review for you guys as to what we were talking about last week. And 10-minute chart. And we'll also look at a 15 while we've got Zoom open. That's also an important chart. All right, here's NQ. Notice how got a little head fake. It's taken out both sides of the overnight range, but we're still in that top box. Little head fake at the open and came right back down into range and is taking out the bottom. And here's a look at the monthly. We had talked about this analogy the other day using the idea of these larger charts, the larger time frames representing what the OTF is doing and why we want to pay attention to their ideas. So above us, resistance, fighting box right here. Really a natural idea, this 05 to 15 based on the monthlies. And then the next support, the green circle below us. So range type trading, all we know. Don't get carried away and don't fall in love with either side right here. And if you've got your 3 or 4 points already during IB, lock it. And then starting tomorrow, we will have the new week on. We can use today's range to show us the week. And all I'm looking for right here is step by step. Got to get through this area first before you even think about coming down and tackling that low, and then obviously back in here at the big 2900 psychology area. Like I said the other day, I'm not beating a drum for the long side. It just when there's been an obvious pattern of dips being bought and catching traders, and you want to look for pullbacks, reasonable time frames, reasonable prices, and if they don't work, drop them and then try one more without being stubborn. We are testing for support right now. And this is Friday's range. And any of this range is obviously available today. This small overnight range makes it harder to believe in, you know, big pullback. For now, that's our aggressive support. And this is Friday's middle. So shorts have to undo that to get any posture. And these middle of the night con jobs, you know, just throw the market up here, but you can't expect that it's just going to plunge through all that. you go through several rotations and double tops and double bottoms tests. And we got the aggressive longs early, probably catch the late shorts today. We shall see. Either way, tough trading range this morning.